LPPC member and public power systems are expanding the ways that clean energy is being utilized across the country. We have hydrogen in Los Angeles being considered, small modular reactors in the Pacific Northwest. We have offshore wind in Long Island. Florida's looking at all types of investments in electrification.
In Omaha today, about 36% of the energy consumed by our customer owners comes from renewable energy. That is a fantastic milestone, but we're not stopping there. We have plans to add 2.5 gigawatts of new generation, and 90% of the energy that we're expecting to generate will come from renewable energy.
At LIPA, we're going to add 4,000 megawatts of clean energy to the Long Island electric grid between now and 2030. That's enough to reduce our carbon emissions over 70%.
We're one of the first utility in the U.S. that's committed to completely remove carbon from our power supply by 2030.
We're very proud of our hydropower, and we're using that clean energy to help decarbonize other sectors of the economy. In particular, we're very interested in deploying electric vehicles. We're interested in development of green hydrogen and looking to decarbonize the transportation industry.
We have had, in the last year, 77% of power delivered to our customers as a carbon-free part of our portfolio.
San Antonio is the seventh largest city in the country. We are now executing on our generation plan to power our community through 2030, and that will be with wind, solar, energy storage, as well as natural gas.
It's critical to balance reliability and affordability, along with environmental stewardship.